Yo, what's up guys? This is Midnight Wabbit and welcome back to another Division video. Actually, this is my first Division video. So let me know in the comment section down below, guys, if this is something that you want to see on my channel, if this game is something you actually want to see me post. This is very similar to other MMORPG style games like Borderlands and Destiny. Now, this is going to be a high-end weapons guide, which is similar to my legendary weapons guide in Borderlands or an exotic in Destiny. They're all yellow or golden orange in color in every single game. Like that, it's just that's just how it is. The highest tier of rarity. Now, the first high-end weapon we're going to be going over is a named high-end weapon known as the Midas. Now, this is an SMG that can currently be found anywhere in the Dark Zone. Now, I believe that this weapon can be found outside the Dark Zone if you kill a boss. Like I believe bosses can drop high-ends outside the Dark Zone. Although I've gotten one myself. I can't remember if I've gotten one or not. I may have gotten one from the Police Academy mission, but anyway, the Midas, as you can see right here, you can look on, I will read off the talents to you guys in a second, I'll pause the screen, you can look at them here in a second. The one I have right here has 72,420 DPS, which is not too bad. I believe it's like 7,700 actual damage for each shot, but it's more than that with the firearms that I have and stuff. So I'll show you guys a little bit of gameplay in the background of the Midas, and you guys can see. Now, this is where I got my Midas. You guys can see the drop here. I will always show you guys the drop or how to get these weapons. That's what I always did in my Borderlands series. And as you can see right here, I killed a boss in the Dark Zone and ended up getting the Midas from it. So that's where I got mine from. This is probably your best bet. Like I said, I do believe you can get it in the normal world, but I think your best bet of getting the Midas is going to be going to the Dark Zone and farming bosses if you really want this gun. That is going to be your best bet, most likely. If you have this gun and you didn't know anything about it, and you're not really sure if it's good or not, we're going to go over that right now. I'm going to read a little bit from the wiki like I did for my Borderlands series. Now, the Midas is a named high-end submachine gun which can currently be found at any Dark Zone location. Since the Midas is named, it does have a default weapon skin that cannot be changed. The weapon skin gives it a solid gold appearance. Now, the Midas, since it is a named high-end weapon, it will have the following traits every time. Responsive, which increases damage by 13% when closer than 10 meters to the target. Requires 2362 firearms and 1417 stamina. Now, self-preserved, critical hits with this weapon heal you for 3% of damage dealt. Requires 1417 firearms and 1889 stamina. And vicious, your critical hit chance is increased by 13% while you're at full health. And there's no requirement. This is a free talent. Now, every named high-end weapon will have a free talent. This one is vicious for this weapon. Every single named high-end weapon will have a free talent, like I said. Here you can see, you saw the Midas working against some regular enemies. Now I'm going to show you guys using the Midas against a boss here. Now I am using this with the damage buff, so it does do a little bit more damage, but considering how fast we killed him, even without the 50% bonus damage, you can imagine how good this gun is. You can see how fast we just melted him right there with the Midas. It's just absolutely ridiculous. This is a very, very good gun. Now, this gun did receive a nerf recently within the past 2 weeks. This gun did actually receive a nerf. This used to be probably the most overpowered gun in the game. Now, this is no longer the case. This is still a very, very good gun. This is not necessarily the best SMG anymore, but it is definitely in the top three, easily. This is a very, very good gun to have. There's no reason not to have it. There's definitely no reason. You don't want to dismantle it if you have it. This is definitely a very good gun. You want to keep it. This is a gun that you're going to want to keep. So, anyway, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. Like I said, if you did, please be sure to leave a like and a comment down below. Subscribe for more Division content. Destiny, Borderlands, stuff like that. I'll be posting more Destiny again when the April update comes out in a little bit. But let me know if you guys want to see the Division on my channel. If you guys are interested, down below, and if we can get this video to 5 likes, I will upload the next episode of the high-end weapons guide. So hopefully you guys enjoy, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace.